The queen has arrived. Behold her majesty.
The following contest is a triple threat match and is for the WWE Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger from the Queen City, Charlotte.
The personification of majestic elegance, a fearless defender of her crown.
Yeah! She says everyone will bow down to her.
There's no question Charlotte is WWE royalty, but Charlotte often lacks compassion for those around her.
Well, that comes with the territory when you've been superior most of your life.
Flair says she's proud to be a queen and she should be celebrated. Already so many accolades for this woman, Bianca Belair.
And introducing the challenger from Knoxville, Tennessee, Bianca Belair!
Hey, Bianca, make such a confident entrance.
Let's be honest, it's because Bianca Belair realizes exactly how great she is.
Corey, not just great, the greatest. Get it? Listen to this ovation. The WWE Universe loves cheering on the EST.
Well, come on. Enter the Empress. Nobody makes an entrance quite like Asuka.
And introducing the champion from Osaka, Japan. She is the WWE Women's Champion, Asuka!
Think about this, gentlemen. Asuka has a combined 914 days without defeat in NXT and WWE.
And Asuka has remained dominant even after that historical streak. If you want to earn respect, if you want to make a name for yourself in the women's division, you got to go through the Empress.
A truly destructive force, a buzzsaw in the women's division.
You win this title, you are primed for big things.
Championship gold at stake in this three-way dance, and it's going to be Charlotte, Bianca Belair, and Asuka.
And you know these odds do not favor the champion, but that's what defending the title is all about.
Oh, sit-out slam. Oh, a chop. Counters. Face buster. Charlotte displaying this kind of demeanor must be an inherited trait.
Right, is she? Yep, looking for the submission.
Audley breaking it up at the last second.
Bianca gets rescinded right back. Comes back into the ring.
Sit out, Spybuster.
Oh, an incredible sit out, Matt. As the challenger pinned. Is this it?
The pin's broken up.
Knees up, just in time.
Corey, the tide of a triple threat match can change at any moment. How would you suggest a competitor keep from being overwhelmed when that happens?
I don't even know if that's completely possible, Cole. However, one should take advantage of the inherent no disqualification, no countout aspect of a triple threat match. Some might call it taking a shortcut, but if it's legal, I don't see why you'd avoid doing it.
Wow, that hurt!
About to be the proverbial one-legged man in the you-know-what kicking contest. Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
Held in a perilous position.
Arms trapped. Just unloading knees to the body. Caught by the champ.
Emphatic kick out for the challenger.
That's still a quick kick from the top.
Didn't see it coming.
Nothing Charlotte loves more than to gloat and say, I told you so.
And she'll back it up soon enough.
Charlotte with the spear. Oof. Oh.
Quick take down there.
Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. Charlotte. She adjusts it and reverses it.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Fought off with an elbow.
Reverse back elbow.
So precise.
Watch out!
Leg Russian leg sweep.
Times two. Alliances in this situation don't last long.
Hold on. She could be looking for a submission move here.
Completely wrapped around the legs and the octagon.
Oh, this is unique. Oh, man, what a counter. Great escape. She's hit the ring now.
And she's gone after her opponent's core.
Charlotte Flair with a trademark chopping.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
She knows what an important equalizer the kendo stick can be.
Makes the cover. Kick out from the champ.
Too close for comfort.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
She avoids the contact.
One scouted. Close line to the back of the neck. Ooh, merciless looking blow.
Oh.
And Belair gets beat to the punch.
Saw it coming and slowed it down with the back elbow.
Bianca Belair.
Uh-oh.
Asuka with those unorthodox mannerisms of hers. I don't know whether to make heads or tails of it.
The champ in a worst-case scenario. Holding on. Now a pin for the championship. Kick out before the count.
Amazing effort by her.
And Bianca turning around. The champ's shoulders are down. And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time. And Asuka moves.
Asuka's dazed. Big opening for Charlotte.
An agile escape.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Crushing the knee there. Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
Sidewalk slam.
Look out!
Crossbody to the floor.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
She scores big with the count.
Series of reverses.
Bringing a steel chair into play here.
her right now. Bianca is certainly fighting from behind now.
Yeah, Belair's struggling to find solution.
And that was an effective attack, guys. Face first into the chair. She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout.
Asuka might be able to start mounting something here.
Yeah, she's getting a determined focus again.
A power. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? German suplex. Asuka looking to put this in the way. The Asuka lock.
The Asuka lock.
Uh-oh. Oh, look at this. Just breaks the grip, delivers an elbow, and just like that, she's back out of it. Returning to the ring now. And a sidewalk slam.
Looks like it's gotten overwhelming.
The body can only take so much before it fails on you.
All right, that's it. Oh! Ooh, man! And she dodges that one nicely.
No way. Dangerous intentions in her mind right now.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly. Don't know if the risk is worth it.
Quick return to the ring.
Counter by Charlotte.
Nasty chop delivered by Charlotte. Natural selection. We can have a new champion. Nasty chop delivered by Charlotte. Natural selection.
Attack to the knee.
Oh my God, a steel chair!
The Acrobat just goaded her opponent.
Whatever you can do, I can do it. Counters on top of counters.
All right, she's back in, ready to go. Great strength being shown here. Championship, and the champ can't keep the shoulders down.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
All the way up. Still up. Squatting too, my gosh. Spear by Charlotte.
Charlotte Flair with a trademark chopping.
Natural selection by Charlotte.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm is shifting.
This is what champions are made of. Always finding that deepest ounce of willpower, that final drop of fuel in the reserve.
Does Charlotte now have to resort to an alternative? Do something else to end things?
Here's the pin to retain.
Belair with the wherewithal to avoid that. Good defense.
There's no superstar quite like Asuka. And this match will head back to the ring. What impact!
Right in the kisser.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
What's going to happen here? I think she's got an opportunity to turn this around. She just got to shift her body.
She breaks the hold.
Double arm lock. Wow.
Arm ringer. Uh-oh, there it is. The Asuka lock is in.
Well, guys, not sure what you think, but that was one of the most incredible triple threat matches I've ever had the pleasure of being a part of.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Women's Champion, Asuka!
Tremendous victory in this triple threat match.
Three women came into this match, but only one wanted it the most. You are looking at her.